heading. So it is the generally it is secondary alcohol. CH3 taken twice CHOH. It is involved in mild oxidation reaction. It gives the X. It gives the X. So then the obtained X, it is treated with methyl magnesium bromide in the presence of H2O. So then it gives the compound Y. So in this process, what are the X and Y? So in this process, what is X and what is Y in this reaction? So generally, it is secondary alcohol. It is involved in mild oxidation reaction. Mild oxidation reaction. So generally, it gives the what is CH. It is OH. It is CH3. It is CH3. CH3 taken twice. CH3. It is CH. It is OH. So mild oxidation means it is involved in oxidation reaction. Oxidation reaction. So that it gives it is CH3 single bond C. It is CH3. So it is CH3. It is C double bond. So the obtained compound is ketone. So it is the ketone. So wherein X is the ketone. Its common name is acetone. Common name is acetone, and its IUPAC name is propanol. So it is the propanol. What is propanol? So then the obtained ketone react with methyl magnesium bromide. It is the Grignard reagent. On hydrolysis means react with water. So then what is react with water? So now it is CH3, it is CH3, so it is CH3, it is C, so then it is combines with hydrogen, so then it is OH, it is OH, so then it is CH3. So in Grignard reagent, so it is a methyl group is present, so methyl group is present. So then the remaining compounds are what are Mg, OH and Br. So plus Mg, it is OH and it is Br. Mg, OH, Br. So the obtained compound is alcohol. It is the one of the alcohol. So this alcohol is the tertiary alcohol because the alcohol functional group OH is attached to tertiary carbon. Generally, this carbon is the tertiary carbon. So the alcohol also, it is the tertiary alcohol. So the name of the compound is tertiary methyl propylbutyl alcohol. So it is the tertiary butyl alcohol. So the answer is tertiary butyl alcohol. Alcohol. This alcohol is the primary, secondary alcohol. Secondary alcohol involved in mild oxidation reaction. It gives the ketone. What is a ketone? So then ketone treated with Grignard reagent on hydrolysis, it gives the tertiary butyl alcohol, and the addition product is magnesium hydroxybromide. So ethanol is very familiar for its use as ethanol. So it is the ethanol. So ethanol means it is a CH3CH2OH. It is the ethyl alcohol. Generally, the uses of ethyl alcohol is very familiar. It is used as a solvent. So it means many number of solutes are soluble in ethyl alcohol. So it is a familiar property of the ethyl alcohol is a solvent. And also ethyl alcohol, it is used in the manufacture of alcoholic beverages. So what is alcoholic, alcoholic beverages, alcoholic beverages. So then main familiar use of ethanol is it is used as what is a solvent, is used as solvent. Conceptual bit. So then next bit number 17. So then bit number 17. Generally in this bit, which of the following statement is not correct? In which of the following statement is the not correct? So identify the sentence. So not correct statement in the following compounds. So then it is 1, it is 2, it is 3, and it is 4. So the first option is phenols are stronger acidic than alcohols. So phenols means simply it is C6H5OH. Phenols is strong acidic than alcohols. So it is the ROH is alcohol. So now second option is carboxylic acids are stronger acidic than phenols. So then carboxylic acids means these are RCOOH is greater than phenols means it is C6H5OH. So now third one is alcohols are stronger acids than water. So then alcohols ROH is stronger acidic nature than water. So the fourth one is carboxylic acids are stronger than the alcohols. So then carboxylic acids means RCOOH is greater than the ROH. So according to the acidic order of the compounds, phenols are more acidic than alcohols. It is the correct statement. Carboxylic acids are more acidic than phenols. It is correct statement. But alcohols are more acidic than water. It is the wrong statement, because the order of the acidity order with respect to alcohols and water, the acidity of water H2O is greater than alcohols. So it is the not correct statement, but it is the correct statement. So then fourth one also correct statement, because the acidity of the carboxylic acids is greater than alcohols. So these are the exercise bits. The next one is practice bits. What is your practice bits? So in practice bits, number one is, what is number one? Which of the following alcohols cannot be prepared by the action of suitable Grignard reagent on aldehydes and ketones followed by the hydrolysis? So generally Grignard reagent, so what is Grignard reagent? RMGX, it is treated with formaldehyde. What is formaldehyde? So then same Grignard reagent react with aldehydes, RCHO. So these aldehydes are other than formaldehyde. It is other than formaldehyde, HCHO, other than formaldehyde. So generally these are gives the secondary alcohols. So the next one is Grignard reagent react with the ketones. So what are ketones? Means R C double bond O, it is R. So Grignard reagent treated with the ketones, these are gives the tertiary alcohols. What is the tertiary alcohols? So by the using of this denominator, alcohols of the methanol, ethanol, propanol, isobutyl alcohol, tertiary butyl alcohol. Generally, Grignard reagent react with aldehydes. It gives the number of carbons more than one. So number of carbons. so carbons is greater than one carbons are possible. Number one, possible. Why? Because for example, let us consider if we take formaldehyde, it is HC, it is HO, HCHO. So HCHO, it is treated with, for example, methyl magnesium bromide. So then it gives what is, it is CH3, CH1, CH2, CH3, CH2, it is OH, CH3, CH2. So simply CH3, CH2, it is O, and CH3, CH3, Mg, it is Br. So now it is the addition product. And what is the addition product? On hydrolysis of the addition product, hydrolysis means reacting with water. So then CH3CH2 combines with OH. So then it gives the CH3CH2OH. It is ethyl alcohol. Then the remaining is CH3Mg combines with O and H. OH and Br. It is the Mg, it is OH, and it is Br. So even though formaldehyde react with Grignard reagent, it gives the addition product. So then addition product on hydrolysis, it gives the ethanol, not methanol. Methanol means it contains more than one carbon, that is two carbons. So Grignard reagent treated with aldehydes, ketones, anyone, but it does not give the methanol. So it does not give the methanol. So it is not given by the alcohols. So next one is in practice exercise, bit number 2 is basic hydrolysis of the ethyl acetate. Basic hydrolysis of the ethyl acetate. Ethyl acetate, it is involved in basic hydrolysis, means it is HOH. In HOH, OH is the base. So it is the base. So ethyl acetate involved in basic hydrolysis. It gives acetate ion. It gives the, what is acetate ion? So it is acetate ion plus. So then next one, the obtained compound, what is? The obtained compound is what is? So now ethyl acetate is the CH3COO, it is C2H5. So it is the ethyl acetate. So ethyl acetate, it is treated with water, so then it is HOH, it is the base hydrolysis. So now it gives the acetate ion. Acetate ion means generally it is ionized into what is CH3COO- plus C2H5+. So then it is the CH3COO-, it is the acetate ion. So then acetate ion. Then remaining C2H5+, it is a basic hydrolysis, means react with the water. So then react with the water of the OH-. So it is the OH-, it is C2H5+. So then we use the C2H5OH. So the obtained compound is, the obtained alcohol is ethyl alcohol. So the answer is the ethyl alcohol. So ethyl acetate involved in basic hydrolysis. It gives the acetate ion CH3COO-. So then the obtained alcohol is the ethyl alcohol. The obtained alcohol is ethyl alcohol. So now next bit number 3 is, so ethyl alcohol involved in a chemical reaction in the presence of potassium dichromate and sulfuric acid, it gives the compound E. So then again compound A treated with potassium dichromate and sulfuric acid, it gives the compound B. So then it means, so it is C2H5OH ethyl alcohol, it is K2, it is KMnO4 or K2Cr2O7 and H2SO4, H2SO4, it gives the compound A. It gives the compound A. So then again the compound involved in a chemical reaction in the presence of same reagents, that is K2, Cr2, O7, potassium dichromate and H2SO4, so then it gives the compound B. So in this equation, what are the A and B? What are the A and B? So generally it is alcohol. What is alcohol? So alcohol in the presence of K2Cr2O7 and H2SO4, alcohols are involved in oxidation reactions. Simply, these are involved in oxidation reactions. It gives the, generally what is, what are aldehydes? Generally it gives the aldehydes. It gives aldehydes. Then aldehydes again involved in oxidation reaction, these are gives the carboxylic acids. These are carboxylic acids. It means, so the taken alcohols are belong to secondary alcohols. So secondary alcohols involve in oxidation reaction. First of all, these are give the aldehydes. Then aldehydes involve in oxidation reaction, these are give the carboxylic acids. So in this reaction, what is ethyl alcohol? Ethyl alcohol is treated with what is K2Cr2O7 in the presence of H2SO4, it gives the aldehydes. So then CH3, CH2, it is OH. So then it is oxidation reaction. So then it gives the CH3, it is CHO. CH3CHO is the acetaldehyde. It is the acetaldehyde. So now the octane acetaldehyde again involved in oxidation reaction. It gives the CH3COOH. So CH3COOH is the carboxylic acid. Its name is the acetic acid. Its common name is acetic acid. Its IUPAC name is ethanoic acid. It is a ethanoic, what is it? Acid. Ethanoic acid. So alcohols involved in oxidation reaction, it gives the aldehydes. Aldehydes involved in oxidation reaction, it gives the carboxylic acids. So it is explained with one suitable example. Ethyl alcohol involved in oxidation reaction, it gives the acetaldehyde. Again, acetaldehyde involved in oxidation reaction, it gives the acetic acid, or its IUPAC name is the ethanoic acid.